Jim Gardner was a typical college student. He studied hard, he had a part-time job, he volunteered with poor kids on the weekends. But all was not roses for this young man. He was a DudeBro. After graduating with a degree in economics, Jim took a job at a venture capital firm where he researched startup enterprises.
All right, so I'm checking out all your shit, right? And I gotta be honest, like the reason that so many new businesses fail in the first 3 years, they're hella undercapitalized, all right? Investing at the start, that's where that shit's at, all right? You feeling me? You feel?
Yeah.
I put it right there, Oh girl, you're smelling kind of salty. Fine, what you doing tonight?
Jim advanced quickly through the ranks at his firm, eventually becoming a manager and training junior analysts.
Yo, what's up, bitches? My name is Jimbo, the motherfucking lady slayer, alright? You are now at Elkins and Wood, alright? That means we're fucking brothers now, we're fucking homies, man, we're bros.
It's good. We're sisters, so it's good.
Fuck yeah, it's good. We're gonna get shit popping today, alright? We're gonna get it off on the right foot, because I had a bad weekend. You guys want a beer or something?
It's 9:30 in the morning.
Bitch, don't hate! Bitch, don't hate!
Can I just get a fucking Sam Adams or something, please?
Fucking right! Give me your phone, Rob!
I'm sorry, I must have...
Scott, give me a goddamn phone!
I don't carry it,
He had an insatiable appetite for helping others.
This is Jesus!
Straight cash, homie!
Oh, God bless you!
Word!
Jim participated in a chapter of Oprah's book club, deeply reading some of the classics of Western literature. They met on a bi-weekly basis for conversation and tea.
What did you feel that the central meat and theme of this book was?
Oh, I'm sorry, you're done? Alright, because I just woke up. About being one with your people. And not just like a whole fucking individual thing. It's about being what you are and what you is. I'm gonna wrap this shit up real quick. Put a little bow on it. Knot it up. Send it away. Bros before hoes. I mean, am I right?
That's beautiful. Fucking A.
As a representative of the private sector, Jim attended the 82nd birthday party of former Federal Reserve Chairman Alan Greenspan.
Yo, I wanna make a toast to that motherfucker, that bald, you listen motherfuckers, to me, that bald son of a bitch, Alan Greenspan. I wanna give a toast to that motherfucker. We love you, Big Al!
Jim Gardner died at the age of 35 after vomiting on the president of the World Bank, who called Jim one of our finest and brightest young economists. This is truly a tragedy. Jim's book club friends could not be reached for comment.
The day the music died, so bye-bye, Miss American Pie. Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. And them good old boys were drinking whiskey and rye, singing, this'll be the day that I die. This'll be the day that I die.